Hi guys, my name is Dwija. Today I'm going to tell you how to make a chipchop. Means you have to put your forefinger in that and ask color, which color do you want? For that we need a square size paper. Now what we are going to do is take a square size paper and fold it like this. You got a rectangular part. Now, one more fold. Now, you have to fold it like this and get the square. Now, remove it. And now you have got these lines. Now, what you're going to do is all the flips, you have to put it like this. One flip like this. Press it hardly, guys, because in this we don't need glue. And the all sides like this. On this side and at the last this side. Now you got like this. Now you have to turn it back and hold it in a diamond shape, and you can see this point. You will get one point in the center. Then again, on the center point, you have to put all these and press it hard. Just same, we did it back. And in the other side also. Now you have got this again. Now you are going to do it back, and you have got these like this lines, and these are going to open. Now what you are going to do is fold it in the half like this. You got to have front side and back side. Now you are going to put your left side index finger in one, your left side thumb finger in one, your right side index finger in one, and your left side thumb finger in one. You have got like this. Slowly make it like this, and it is done. Color, which color do you want? See guys, it's so easy. You to try it, and don't forget to subscribe my video.